Good morning. This is Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Nadia Tollander.
And I'm Seth Ankeny. Today is Tuesday, May 3rd, and it is an A Day. The weather today will be a high of 82 degrees and a low of 61 degrees.
Today, the cafeteria will serve orange chicken with orange yakisoba noodles. Tomorrow, the cafeteria will serve a hamburger on a whole wheat bun, a cheeseburger on a whole wheat bun, chip and dip cafe box, or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich while supplies last.
If you need some faith or encouragement, feel free to join Life 180 tomorrow at 8:15 a.m. in the library. There will be donuts served for those in attendance.
Look at the butterfly I found. I want to see what it says inside. Make a friend today. They could be a friend for life. Look high and look low and find all of the butterflies. Be sure to give them your homeroom teachers and see if your class will win a prize at the end of the week.
Class of 2022, it's the time you've all been waiting for. Prom tickets go on sale tomorrow, Thursday and Friday. Permission slips can be found in the main office, and the tickets are only $65. Please remember, all class dues must be paid to attend the event. You can pay online or in the library. Do not wait until the last minute.
Just a reminder, any student who plans on attending the prom, regardless of grade, must have all dues and library obligations resolved. Do not wait until the last minute to check and get forms signed before you can purchase your prom tickets.
Seniors, make a plan to attend after prom. There will be fun, magic, and prizes for those in attendance. And the best part is, it's free. Students who attend do not have to stay the whole time, but can leave and arrive once.
In other news, time recovery starts Wednesday and will continue on selected days throughout June 11th. Please see your homeroom teacher for more information, as well as specific dates and times. You must provide your own transportation.
Wildcats, today we continue Teacher Appreciation Week. Make sure to show some love to your favorite teachers this week. Visit cpsschools.com and write a message to one of our magical teachers. Here's a tribute video to some of our favorite teachers.
First, on the red carpet, we have Sergeant Smith. Joseph Garcia says that my favorite thing about Sergeant Smith is how nice, kind, and honest he is. No matter what he does, he has always been there for everyone, no matter what, and he is caring. Tia Zambar says, my favorite thing about Sergeant Smith is just how he relates to us cadets and how he is just an amazing leader. Next on the red carpet, we have Miss McChesney. Zachary Williams says Miss McChesney is extremely honest with her students. And Lexi Wiggins adds, she teaches enthusiastically and gives fun work that helps everyone learn. Finally, on the red carpet today, we have Miss Perks. Lily Lee says that Miss Perks cares a lot about her students and is very loving and is always there for them. Chase Higginbotham says that Miss Perks always tries to be positive, even when she's going through her own stuff, and always gives advice to her students because she cares. Thank you to all our teachers.
Seth, are you ready for the joke?
Not in the slightest.
Well, when does the road get angry?
When?
When someone crosses it.
Oh, wow. They start getting better.
Well, that's all for today. I'm Nadia Tollander.
And I'm Seth Ankeny. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.